Carry by Taylor to start the drive.
And he swallowed up right.
The schedules had said, I think these two are on a collision course. It'll be interesting to see if they actually get there, and they did. And to me,
on third down, Jackson. Johnson as he gets this one away. Taking it about the 16. They'll start this drive out on the ground.
Essence of football. But I think it's hard for people to understand just how difficult it is to tackle, especially open field. Very few missed tackles.
Young on third down. He's got his target. Conversion.
And now you're saying to yourself, how do we stop them? And do I have enough confidence to make a ball?
There's a ball thrown right side. Now here's first and 10 at the 32-yard line. Hands it off out of the gun.
And here on second down.
To throw on second down is Young. And he's taken in by on first and 10. Young. Take it in left side, it's Wilson. And first and goal. On the handoff, it's DeMarcano.
A lot of momentum into that time off. It certainly is, and if you're wondering if anybody's saying, boy, this is coming at a bad time, we want to keep playing, the answer can be yes, because the team's on a hot streak. They want to keep going.
They'll run here with Taylor. Taylor will score. Touchdown and run. And this ball game, clearly the game of the year so far. It's not very often that you find two unbeaten teams playing each other this late in the season. But that's what we have here.
The Pats won 24-20. They ended up going 16-0 in the regular season before they lost in the Super Bowl against the Giants. How about 2015? 6-0 Broncos, 6-0 evolution of the offensive linemen. We're seeing less and less big guys who can't move and more guys who are a lot more mobile and can get out in front of that typical play.
Looking to throw, Young. That still is running.
They have the open week, so they're going to get some extended rest. Does that change how they manage the rest of this one?
I think it's 7 extra days to think back to the last time you were on the field. So now, a little more importance on what they're getting done because they're carrying.
Jackson.
He's going to get that to us. Oftentimes, you widen too much and overcommit. He cuts up inside, and that's what we saw there. Nice pickup for a first down.
And a strong run. Now Jackson on first down. That ball caught by Slate.
First and goal. They're going to have to dig in strong now because they've been in retreat so far in this drive. This offense on the march.
Jackson going to throw quickly here, complete.
Patriots
drive. And they, as mentioned, unbeaten to this point in the year. But you think this game, their toughest test yet.
Absolutely do, because to me, this is a good measuring stick.
It's to a 2nd and 10. Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. But a man, and he hits him in stride. And that's going to be good. From the shotgun, it's Young. He'll get this to DeMarcano. And he'll cross over out of bounds.
Strength and brawn. It's also a game of mismatches, and they're trying to create one there. Getting it to their back out of the backfield to make it bigger. Gotta let him get downfield.
And that run on the inside handle. It's a determined.
Put more of a fight defending the middle. Otherwise, this is going to be a long game.
Running game working. They'll stick with it on first down.
Great it is because it gives you a two-way go. You can break out or you can break in. That makes it hard to defend.
Finding his way in for a Jets. About set to begin their next drive. The Falcons offense at the line. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they're going to play this. Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted.
picked by Antoine Winfield.
More on the board on their side of the ledger right before the half. Looking at it with 20-20 hindsight, though, might have been better to hand it off.
Young looks to throw on first down. With the left side, it's complete. He's got to back good plays, have him on the move on first down. The give is to DeMercado, and he's going to take this open up. And this one looks good. It is good. Right now, his defenses have been stifling these last few drives offensively. Just not able to get anything going, so what needs to change?
This time, he didn't have any option at all. Did a nice job saving yardage by throwing that one away.
This is Fant on the short completion. A run, it's DeMercado. And he maneuvers up the middle for three. Now Young. Pass taken in.
Great example right there. Those are the third downs you need to convert to win football games. We're in the third quarter this one.
Young to throw it. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And he's able to get this
offensively. And Nikita is spaced out. And there was none to be found there. And they tackle him for just a short game.
Look in the middle of the field. And he's position laid down the challenge and opening drive touchdown here to start the second half. And Charles, how do you feel like this group needs
getting the ball back with a chance to really extend this lead out?
That's complete to Dobbs. So 5 yards here.
Take it all away.
On third down, here's Taylor. And he will. Fourth down, here's Jackson. It's complete. Swings it out to his running. Running, DeMercado. Give him three on first.
Drop the jab, get closer, and smother it, just as they did on that last play.
Touchdown, Jets! Falcons offense at the line. I kind of feel like they've reached a do-or-die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start.
So they can get two more possessions.
Jackson from the shotgun. Toward the side. Throwing on first down, it's Jackson. Oh, that's into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Jeremiah Owusu-Koramoa. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Jet touchdown. And Charles, for this offense, those interception walls that kind of had the first half and now followed them into the second for their next drive. And just looking ahead, it would appear that that bye week is coming at the right time. They'll have 2 weeks to chew on the 9 from the 26. They run once more with Taylor. And a gear to pick up the first down and move the chains.
The ball in the hands of their playmakers. So a lot of credit to the defensive game plan and especially the execution.
Third time, Jackson going to be intercepted. Inside the 20. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Jet touchdown. To begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And after all those wins that they've reeled off, it seems that they finally have met their match in a big four.
Brings up second and five.
Now Jackson. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
The surprise, and he was able to bat it away.
From the gun on third down, Jackson. They'll drop this down to Taylor. And they'll throw on first down with Jackson. They'll find his man. That's Taylor. Play action. It's Jackson. Flush to his right. Lamar Jackson.
The next one. Nice bit of scrambling to move the sticks, and even more importantly, he didn't risk adding another interception.
There he goes, left side. Touchdown, Falcons. Jonathan.
17.
Let's play some D out there, fellas.
On the ground, it's DeMercado.
And out of danger and up past the 40 now for first and 10. And he'll work this forward for
locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
And they'll hold him to three there as he takes his first down. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And always
because there might not be enough space, maybe too far for your field goal kicker. I'm like the old rule. Possession is 9/10 of the law. Possession is 9/10 of winning the game.
Here's DeMercado.
And the play goes no.
See the defense step up and make a big play.
Yeah, I was wondering if they were ever going to get him in the backfield. Nice to see him get a stop. And he'll on fire in this ball game.
And partner, I have no idea what the top speed is on one of those high-end sports cars. What's the top gear you can wear there in this one, huh? Everything clicking for them in this contest. The kind of performance that they're going to cherish.
So for the Jets, the perfect season remains intact as they move to 11-0 on the year. And they will head back home next week. Meanwhile, for the Falcons, there will be no perfect season here as the win streak to start the year ends at 11. And they'll get the extra week to think about this one as they return to action in 2 weeks' time. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew here at EA Sports, I'm Brandon Gauden saying so long, everybody.